The best way to describe what's happening with these teachers is they're not a solo act in front of in front of an audience. They're a conductor, and they're conducting a band, and everybody has an integral piece and a part to make it all come together. And I think that's really what this has been able to do for us.